Hey, look, so I might sound crazy. This might sound weird. Might sound dumb. Am I the only one on Wizards? Whenever I make a new character, because I love making new characters in this game, am I the only one that every time I make a new character, I buy one of those $40 bundles for that character just so they can have a nice house and a nice mount just to start off? Am I the only one? Please tell me I'm the only one. I don't want to sound too crazy.